Hey, Dad. A little concerned about something. I just saw the weather report for the weekend, and it says it's going to snow like a foot. Now, when I hear the word foot, I think of my toes. And when I think of toes, I think of Toby. And Toby doesn't like his foot to touch anything that's cold. So guess what, Dad? If you don't like your foot touching things that are warm, then I suggest you storm your little butt outside and you grab a tarp and you put it down on the grass. And when it snows, you just roll that tarp right off that area that's nice and clean for your Toby love. Or else something is going to show up in this house and you're going to be walking around and you're going to be like, hey, I didn't order that. Who put that there? Oh, it was Toby's turd. So, not trying to be mean. I love you, Dad. You're my favorite. I just want to snuggle with you and kiss you. I'm just letting you know that something's going to happen that's going to negatively affect our relationship if you don't do what I ask. That's all. All right, I love you guys. Can't wait to snuggle when it's snowing outside.